Hello guys, today let's talk about Android. If you forgot your Android PIN code and couldn't unlock it, or maybe you've tried many times of incorrect pattern drawn, do you know how to unlock your phone? Today I'm gonna show you an efficient way to unlock your Android phone. Now let's dive in. The tool we will use in today's video is called For a Key for Android. Can help you remove your screen lock and also the Google lock, as known as FRP lock. If you're interested, you can click the download link in description below. Now let's see how it works. First, you need to connect your phone to the computer. Then launch For a Key and click on the first option, Remove Screen Lock. Then click on Start. Please note that removing the password will erase all data on your phone. So once confirmed, click Yes to move on. For a Key will start removing. When the remove is done, you'll be asked to put your phone into recovery mode. Here are guidance how to enter recovery mode. Please follow the steps accordingly. As for a Samsung stand, you need to long and press the power and volume down button at the same time to power off the device. After turning off, press and hold the volume up, Bixby button, and power button at the same time. Release all buttons till Samsung logo appears. Later, your device will enter the recovery mode automatically. Go back to For a Key, click on Next, also follow the instructions on screen. Use volume keys to select wipe data or factory reset. Use power button to confirm. Once confirmed, select Wipe Cache Partition and choose Yes. Then select Reboot System Now. And waiting for your phone to reboot. Then on For a Key, it shows that screen password has been removed successfully. That means the lock screen is no longer ahead our way. Usually it takes about 5 to 6 minutes to reboot. Let's go to set up your phone. Now you can set up the lock screen type as you like, but this time, please keep the PIN or pattern in your mind. Okay, so this is the tutorial of how to unlock an Android phone. If this video helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you in the next video.